Some of the better items in Hypixel Skyblock are extremely expensive. You will have to pay loads of money just to get items that you'll only use once. And then there's also the problem that some items are just ridiculously expensive, and you'll probably never be able to afford them. This is why I compiled a list of some budget items that many players should get if they can't afford the real deal. If this is the case for you, this video should help you conserve some money so you can buy some other expensive items. But before the video starts, make sure you subscribe. We've been growing insanely fast, as I've said many times before, and I can't thank you enough. We were at 4,000 subscribers yesterday, and we've already hit 4,700 subscribers by the time this is recording. So let's see if we can get 5,000 subscribers by the next video. The first budget item you should get is the Shaman Sword. To craft the Shaman Sword, you're going to need 4 Enchanted Bones, 8 Enchanted Iron, and 2 Golden Teeth. And the stats of them are pretty bad, but then you'll realize why it's actually pretty good. One thing you might be wondering is why I'm not talking about the Revenant Falchion or the Recluse Fang. The reason I'm talking about the Shaman over the Revenant Falchion and the Recluse Fang is because the Shaman can actually out-damage an aspect of the dragons. The reason the AOTD is out-damaged by the Shaman Sword is because of the Shaman Sword's ability. If you look into it, you'll see that per 50 max HP, you gain 1 damage. And to do tier 4s, you have to wear the Massive Set. Even tryhards have to use the Massive Set just so they can do fence. So, if you put your entire Massive Set on, you will get a lot of health, up to 19,500. And if you divide this by 50, you're gonna get about 300 more damage onto this, which will destroy your Aspect of the Dragons and make your Shaman Sword much better than the Aspect of the Dragons for damage. And the fact that the Shaman Sword only costs around 200k to make makes it way better than the AOTD, as you don't have to spend anywhere near that amount of money as an AOTD. The next item is pretty well known, but for early game players, it is one of the best items they can ever get. This item is a compactor. When paired with medium storages and a compactor compatible minion, the compactor can make minions way more profitable, especially for early game players who can't afford super compactors. Clay minions were once the most profitable minions in the game, but after a few changes they lost some money, but they still are extremely good. They're extremely cheap to upgrade, which makes them extremely good for any new game players looking for a new money making strategy. One thing that deters players from actually using a clay minion is that the fact that most players use super compactors, which scares them into thinking they won't be able to successfully use a clay minion. What these newer players do not know is that you can actually replace your super compactor with a compactor and it will still work, just making it into blocks instead of enchanted clay. This, paired up with the medium storage, can make low level clay minions last for multiple days at a time without having to be checked. The next budget item you're gonna wanna get is the medium backpack. The medium backpack is so good because at its price it is cheaper than a large backpack and is more efficient when trying to hold tons of stuff. The cost to make a medium backpack is around 77k and will provide you with 36 slots to store items. On the other hand, large backpacks will cost you about 128k and only provide you with 27 slots, so it's much more efficient to use your medium backpack over your large backpack. Now I will talk about some pets. The first pet I'll be talking about is the common Enderman pet. The price of the pet is extremely cheap and it's only around 500 coins due to the mass amounts of pearl spammers. The reason the pet is so good is because it gives crit damage for a very cheap price, which will increase your damage output by a lot. The final reason that makes the common Enderman pet so good is that it only requires 5.6 million combat XP. The next pet you should get if you're on a budget is the dolphin pet. A quick look on the age can show you that the prices of most dolphin pets are extremely cheap and almost anyone will be able to afford them. If you're extremely budget conscious, I advise you to get the Uncommon Dolphin Pet. If you're willing to spend up to a mil, I'd recommend getting the Blue Dolphin Pet, as it is very worthwhile for the amount of perks you get. What makes a dolphin pet so good is the Paw Tactics ability, which increases your fishing speed by a percentage depending on how many players are within your 10 block reach. The reason this is so good is because the faster catching time you have, the more opportunities you get to catching a rare drop or a rare sea creature, which can increase your profit and fishing XP gained by a lot. The second ability, Echolocation, is also very good, but if you can't afford a rare pet to get this ability, you should be fine anyways. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, because I've been uploading a lot of content similar to this, and I'll be uploading like this for a long, long time. So, if you enjoyed this content, make sure you subscribe, and goodbye.